doing this keep me humble, Lord, and hold me accountable for my actions and behavior. Always giving you the glory, now I keep it for myself. I think I'm the reason I'm here, and if that ever was to happen, my Lord, place me back up on the shelf and take it away from me. Pull me away from things that have to do with me speaking and holding a microphone until I recover and I respond and put me back up where I belong. Not treating this like it's a job or something that pays me to rap. I love what I'm called to do. I'm able to do it because, Lord, you allow me to. It's only a tool to reel in the fish. I promise to grow and be loyal with this opportunity. The moment the switch is turned on, do a burnout and swerve off. There are big things on the rise, Lord, I don't deserve it. I had to wait on your timing, Lord, you preserve me for such a time as this. To glorify the king, I took some L's, but now we win. Check the intentions or your heart. What's the reason that you rap? Are you doing it for the streams or are you doing it for the check? If you ain't doing it for the Lord and doing it for the souls, better step down from the platform before you break down in the back road. Check the intentions or your heart. What's the reason that you rap? Are you doing it for the streams or are you doing it for the check? If you ain't doing it for the Lord and doing it for the souls, better step down from the platform before you break down in the back road. You better step down from the platform before God knocks you out your high horse and starts to close out all them back doors. You're sneaking through without a passport, forcing something that is not for. The glory of God is out for your prize, saying you care about the souls, but all you care about is fame, and man, that is dangerous. Her persona is a plagiarism. The God I serve, don't play no favoritism. If your heart is right and in the right place, he opens up the door and sends the favor with you. It's so important to be real and crystal clear with the people the Lord has placed around you to be empowered in the position to walk in your calling and make it official. I'm a minister, not trying to impress you. Heart and soul is what I want to connect to. God is real and he want to connect you with the power that can grab you and take you, make you over, change your mindset and send you to make disciples and love on your rivals. He is the one that can break all the cycles in your life to serve him without you going crazy and going through the phases. 1 minute you want to serve him, the next minute you are swimming in your mess. You start losing your faith. My music cannot save you, but it will lead you to the king. Check the intentions or your heart. What's the reason that you rap? Are you doing it for